Have you ever been in a situation where you're going somewhere but you don't really know that place, but you're in the middle of the road and you feel like going back because the place is becoming far? That's me today, but I was never born to quit. Never. From these other side of the world, how are you all doing today? I come with good news. Not good news, but good things. So I am here somewhere, and from the voice of nature, that is the voice of nature, guys. So I want to go and show you some really nice experience. Yes, there's a waterfall, and I want to go and see how it is. Guys, come with me. Yes, I don't know if I'll be able to actually shower from here, because I would really love to, but by the look of things, there's a lot of water because of the rain. So let's go and get some experience. I'll have to change my clothes at some of them. By the way, guys, by the time I reached this place, the roads are really bad. I'll be showing you as we go back because it's pathetic. Let's go and get some experience, have some fun. Yeah. This one looks like it can carry someone. See, inakaa kubeba mtu hivi.
This one can carry.
Hey. Guys, you know the force of water. This is too much. I don't think I can. Hey, hapa mimi naweza oga hapa kwa.
You record me. Beautiful. Unajua utaona hadi huko chini. Eh? Unajua ni nani anapitia hapa hivi?
Smile for the picture. You won't fall. And out go. Hey, look at that. Yeah. Okay. Kuja kupeleke huko. Ebu angalia, look at here. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. You can climb up there. Ah, but it's very beautiful. Uyo anatenzi tu ana.
Let me record you. Tell your people, where are you going?
Huh?
Where are you going?
Guys, we want to go at the far end of the river, at the deepest end. Guys, this thing is very scared. I can never do this again.
Wow, look at that.
Why are you afraid? You can jump inside. I thought you are going to take a shower. See, you don't remove all the clothes. It's a nice place.
Guys, it was a struggle, but these big guys here, they were holding my hand, otherwise they could not have been alone.
No.
No. You know, I wanted to come and do barbecue here. But now, I think the water is too much. It's not interesting when you do your barbecue somewhere, yeah? one of the scariest things that I've ever experienced in my life. To be honest, I've noticed a fear of water. Guys, I wanted to do a shower, but I can't. First of all, I'm all soaked up, my trousers are wet. Like, even, I was trying to even, you know, because my hair is new, there is no way I can, but the water is too much. I think it's because it's raining each and every day, so scared, but it's very interesting, it's nice. To be honest, I could come here again, but now when there are no rains, you know, when there are no rains, like the, what do you call it? The water is a little bit, it's not much. I don't know if this guy can talk on camera. Yeah, so guys, I have one of the locals here that lives at this, around this place. So I want to ask him some questions about this place. Maybe the origin or something. Maybe he's heard something about it. So come. Are you camera shy?
No.
Uh-huh. So what's your name?
My name is Prince Chacha.
Uh-huh. Maybe you can come here so that the sound can be captured. So are you a local of this place?
Yeah, uh-huh. I am a local of this place. Uh-huh. I live at Shimwa's place. That's where I stay.
Okay.
So this waterfall belongs to his brother called Tom.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Oh, so this is his land, eh?
Yes.
Oh, but he allows people to come and...
Yes.
Okay. Wow. So, have you heard about maybe the origin of this waterfall? Do you, like, have a story?
No, uh-huh. I do not have any story concerning this waterfall.
Uh-huh. Do you think this one can be a tourist attraction center?
Yes, it can. Mm-hmm. And actually, he's planning to do something.
Uh-huh. So, what are his plans?
I may not be able to tell by now, because he's planning on what to do, mm-hmm. so that he can make this place mm-hmm. capture, because everybody or some people, they do come here for the video shoot, photo shoots, yes, such things like that.
Wow.
Yeah.
Guys, I think there is a lot that can be done in this place, because even we have a very nice field here. You can come and do your photo shoot, you can come and maybe do a birthday shoot here, or even perform your birthday here, because it's really nice, and also you can go and have fun there. Actually, there was a time I was planning to come and do a barbecue, but thank God I didn't come with my things, because the water is too much. Like, there, you can't like go there and maybe light the fire or something, because the water is too much. Maybe after some time, when the rains are gone, I'll come and maybe do that barbecue at that place. But it's a beautiful place. Thank you so much
for your time.
Addressing my audience, and also for helping me out. Guys, you've seen, this guy has helped me. I was so scared, and I actually thought of going back. Yeah. So guys, make sure you watch this video up to this end, and thank you so much. Turn on the notification bell so that anytime I upload a video, you get notified. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Never yet met a foot. I eat this. Really bad. Guys, that journey was long and the roads were packed. I wish I could film the roads for you. But at the end of the day, I'm done with making the video, and I want to eat because I'm hungry. Like, have you ever sitting on a motorbike or even traveled somewhere and then all of a sudden you're very hungry? And also, I don't think I ate in the morning, so I want to have lunch. Yes, guys, so stay tuned.